So I have a wall there. Okay? So that what you use. So when so this move is this. Now, because it's an application, I cannot be doing this and doing this. I just slap my face right away. Delete. So let's say see from the punch side. Come to back, this is one. By the way. But according to our Tai Chi move, the move don't happen. It's wrong, it's too high, right? Okay? What does it matter now? It matters is that I won already. I finished the wall off. That's what is supposed to matter. And because he was punching very high, I cannot come like this. I get hit, right? So you have to look at the situation where it comes from. And then you go like this. Pump. Okay? And then this is me. So pump, do you chop? Do you mean what? Roll back. Roll back and pull back. Pull back. Roll back or pull back, if you want to buy it. But most of the ladies in the title, seldom we pull down, seldom. Not a significant amount, but mostly attack, just because of this. So when Steve comes over here, I go like this, and right away, I do this. So from here, it's more effective to take a step, correct? If I go from here, I'm going to be an Iron Man simple to do that. I'm not. So I have to rely on gravity. Okay. So I have to rely on gravity. So okay. So I go like this, and I go like this. And I run away. I go into it. Okay. Which from here and then here, right? But when I take a half step like that, now I change. Correct? Because in the form doesn't have half step. From here to here to here and to here. Now again, because we're doing form. We're doing a top. So in the top, we want to do certain things to make the form look beautiful, make the form have a nice sequence, make it a whole chat, like a story. Snapchat, like a story. Hello, wake up, Snapchat. If you don't want Snapchat, have a story. That's what it is. So that is a story. Yeah. So you make a story looks very nice. So anyway, so we don't do the story here, we just finish the story, short story, whatever we want to do.
Like a chapter.
When we take half a step down.
More force.
More force. More force. It's like another big block coming in. If you're gonna knock it off, the guy boom and boom. That's what it is. So there's more force to knock the guy off. That's what we do for an effective application. About that. So let's say, so see part again. Right away, now you change now. Now it's not touching anymore, but it's still touching. Okay. When he comes so fast, I don't have a problem. First thing, come in, I'm gonna come up ahead because he's a boxer, you know? And the first thing I want to touch him. Faster. Because you can see it and then continue. It's like a, what do you call the thing? The rattan. If you pull it, you know the rattan. When you flip the,
oh, that little mallet?
Whatever you call it. You know the thing to flip like this. What do you call the thing?
Paddle.
Oh, no, paddle.
Frisbee? Both of them?
No, like those rattan when we used to get hit when we
kick the rattan.
Yeah, the cane.
Is it a spatula?
When you hit something, it doesn't hit hard. It just bounces back and go.
Yeah.
It's like that. Like, that's what it is. Go and then just go. You cannot go, finish it. It doesn't work that way. In the, when we do the show, yeah, it works. Okay, we do movies, it works, but it doesn't work in real life. You think the guy's gonna punch you and say, ha, okay, Steve, are you ready? Can you do it? Can you help? It has to be received. Even though his punches come in, he may punch something, it still doesn't matter, right? It still doesn't matter. When I finish this, my hand's gonna go. In regardless of whether I receive it or not receive it. Okay. But to play on the safe side, I also rotate it. That's our movement. Bend your knees, raise your hand, shift to the left, and then rotate. Okay, you do it again. Then you speed up your DVD, speed it up your audio, speed up your recording, speed up. Then suddenly, right? That's what it is. Okay. Now why are we doing it slow?
To practice all.
To practice all the pieces so everything becomes perfect. And then when it becomes perfect, you speed it up, it's still going to be near perfect. That's all it is. So don't automatically blow right away. It's, you will be a 5 out of a 10. You want it to be a 10 out of a 10. Okay? So that's what I'm trying to say. Okay, fine. If you block, you receive or intercept. So if you block, you should be blocked. So when we push something, this is easier to do. Harmonizing with others. The best thing is to do not